Next up, Sword of the North versus Buddy Brandon.